Wow, what's going on? This is Didi. Pranks and Fitness. We got a good one today, man. We have a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful young lady, soul goddess with the voice. Today we got some gospel coming to the channel. Tasha coming to the channel. First time. You know my name. And this one is one of my favorite motherfucking songs by her. Let's go ahead and get it, man. Without further ado, this one, you guys already know what this one is, man. It's a big one that y'all wanted to hear. So go ahead and put your rate in the comment section, trash or pass, let us know what you think. Let's get it. Singing in the choir. You sing in the choir before?
Me too.
Yeah, I like it. I like the vibe of the video so far. I like that everybody in there in the studio singing and knocking it out the box.
I love the way that she and, you know, like mm-hmm. she let the Lord know that she in tune with what right. she sang.
Facts, man. Y'all let us know what y'all like about it so far. Let's get it. Good, you gotta be on point, like, to do that, like, to go in the studio and do that shit, you have to be very on point. Everybody gotta be very on point with what you're doing. What do you think about it?
Right. And her verse is so powerful.
Facts.
She's so gifted and talented.
Facts.
I just love her.
Facts.
She All makes right. her feel it when she's saying it.
Right. All right, let's get it.
No giant can defeat me, 'cause you hold my hand. No giant, no battle can turn me. No mountain can stop me.
Think about that.
I give it a 10.
Y'all know they get a 10. That passes, man. Y'all know they're gonna pass. That was a good video. Very, very good video. I love her style. I love how she is. She's comfortable in her body. She's comfortable in her voice. She's a bad motherfucker, man. Her voice is so Like, I never thought I could hear another person's voice to be like that. The only person's voice that's really getting me out the blue like that is Jennifer Hudson. Jennifer Hudson voice is God. Y'all. Y'all let us know what y'all think. Put y'all comments in the comments. And make sure you rate it in the comments. We see you guys when we see you. Peace.